Check, check. I'm so sick of all these motherfucking bitches. Speechless. I'm at a loss. Overgrowing like the blowing underside of the moss that's now shaking like the flaking, forsaken it took a loss. Misshapen silver-laden knife that is berated as I'm being castrated by my wife for life as I waited in the water that lies beneath the fog. It is now become. And I'm so sick of all of these motherfucking fake-ass bitches trying to withhold from me everything that I should be having coming, but instead I'm put up against with all of this difference, this hindrance that's stopping my blood flow from coming to show and tell. And well, I'm stuck in hell. Can you hear the bell? 'Cause dinner is ready, supper is served, and it must be the upper swerve of the top nerve, top gun, son, because you shine, not because you're mine. This shoe does not fit me, these shoestrings are becoming heavy, and can't you see the candescence that is hovering around me? And it just might be used as a light to see all of the good and bad surrounding you and me, because I don't have no more energy. The synergy of you and me from the sin in which I flee has become the very thing, the very utensil, this stencil outlining my soul. For some, incandescent of a fragmented mind is reminiscent of a stagnant, tortured kind of individual kind of being. Yes, this particular kind of thing is left for a select few, fit for a king, but don't for a second start to think that everything that you have ever seen won't disappear, dissipate while you blink. Swallow your pride, your ego, where did it go? Now wash it down with a drink.